Ooh, wow. I like them all.
I don't even know what you say. Like, I know French fries, but...
Best French fries. I like curly fries. Curly. I don't think I've ever had a bad curly fry.
Curly.
I mean, I never think about it, but I think anyone is good. Waffle cuts, like, yeah, that one is not bad. I like sweet potato fries more.
Sweet potato.
I'm getting into sweet potato fries. I wasn't usually into them, but now I'm starting to get into them. I'd probably go with the original, just straight.
I like my French fries, but I'd say curly and straight fries.
Just regular fried fries. They're so good.
Waffle. 100%.
Straight French fries, just natural. I like it like that.
I'll probably go, let's go with the curly fry.
I'd say sweet potato fries.
Like shoestring. I like shoestring a lot.
Straight.
I'd say straight.
Curly fries.
Curly fry.
Straight.
I'm gonna go sweet potato fry.
Had a lot of McCain's crinkle cut in my day. Gina, my mom loved that. That was an easy go-to, just toss them on the pan when we're little.
Sweet potatoes, I think.
Just normal McDonald's fries.
Curly fry. Yeah, curly fry.
I'll go sweet potato.
Chick-fil-A waffle fries.
Oof, they're so good.
Just straight French fry.
I like curly fry.
I like sweet potato fries.
Just thin and straight.
Sweet potato fry.
Sweet potato fry. Of course, easy.
I don't want to be that guy, but sweet potato. I'll be that guy. Sweet potato.
Either curly or waffle. Probably waffle. I'm gonna go waffle. Yeah.
Waffle fry.
Oh, maybe waffle?
I think as a kid it was curly fries. And then, well, I love waffle fries, but as I got older, I kind of, you know, go a little healthier with the sweet potato fries.